5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Welcome to the tomb of the first Troll King. Wish I could be there to greet you myself. My power has already taken root, binding the ancient spirits to the will of my master. Soon they will rise, and all who oppose Gahoon will fall.
Is under Gahoon's power.
Thank you. turn your world upside down.
Stand against the Zandalari.
Oh.
Thousands of years ago, a blood contagion almost wiped out the Zandalari. As the dead choked their temples, golems were constructed to dispose of the diseased bodies. I'm sure it will have no problem disposing.
I need to get closer. I'm out of range. It's too far away. I need to get closer. Too far away.
first.
This temple is under Gahoon's power.
Too far away. Don't have a target.
Let your eyes be open.
I need to get closer. Too far away. I need to get closer. It's too far away. I'm out of range.
Attack that.
Thank you.
running, then you cannot succeed. Stand aside and witness greatness. There is no way to go for this
point. Oh, somebody is losing our head.
The elements and some Lycan. I spent my life resisting your master, only for you to bind me to his will and death. These intruders will die, but I need not listen to your prattling while I make him a sword.
Complain all you like, my king, but you should have realized there was no escaping Gahuni.
It's too far away. I'm out of range. I need to target something first. Too far away. I'm out of range. Target.
my dear Rabbi! It's feeding time! Time to bleed! Soul is merely a puppet in a larger plan. Even now, his master gathers power. Soul will not rest until all the world is in the Blood God's grip. For the sake of Zandalar, and for your kingdoms as well, you must stop him.